The future belongs to the free. We're in for a long and difficult war. It will be conducted on many fronts. Across the world, governments have heard this message.